And here we have some very colorful dump trucks from the locals. This is what we've been working on for the last 2 weeks.